Green leafhoppers are the most common leafhoppers in rice fields and are primarily critical because they spread the viral disease tonro.